Wow. Okay. Welcome back. Welcome back. I'm about to cry. Oh my god, I'm about to cry. I am about to cry. Welcome back, Mahula fans. I'm about to cry. Alright, so we need, I'm thinking two laser turrets and two flak cannons. Oh, wow. I'm about to cry. Oh, I'm about to cry. All right, now, I have to figure out what's what. Because it doesn't seem like we get much more. Command room. Okay, so, yeah. Yeah. Wow. Okay, this whole episode is going to be dedicated to just designing the big ship because I don't know what the heck I'm doing. I am completely speechless. Okay, there's a medic. Okay, wait. There's a medical bay, but what happened to the hangar bay? Okay, so unlocks the hangar bay, allowing the ability to hold some personalized battle suits. Additional research will increase power armor. Battle suits? What are the battle suits for? Okay, engine room. Anything new in the engine room? No, it's all the same thing. So! Alright, that's what we're gonna do. Rooms. Not the engine room. First is the command room. Command room is going to be up here. I'm thinking. I'll do a command room there. Alright, so the command room is going to need one, at least one autopilot. with the autopilot, you're going to need one flight stick. Alright? After one flight stick, you're going to need command station. Then I'm going to say two of those. And then two shield consoles, right? I'm thinking, right? So what about this guy? He goes there. The way it sounds, I think we're gonna need that. One more shield generator console. Plants, and then your targeting monitors. Well, I'm thinking targeting monitors on top of these guys. And then let's just do lights. I think that's good. I think. With the enemies we've been facing. Alright, so what we're going to do now is, just because, we're going to do we're going to do a small bathroom here. Oh, bathroom. Oh, that's not big enough for a bathroom? Shoot. Okay, so bathroom, that's I'm thinking this part is... Okay, bathroom. So let's do one bathroom for everybody. Bathroom. Crew quarters. Commander, we did. Medical bay. Medical bay should be here. Engine room. Engine room, right? So, what's this? This is the bathroom. Oh, we forgot the cafeteria. Shoot. Forgot the cafeteria. So, oh, dang it. Oh, shoot. Forgot the cafeteria. Or can we split the cafeteria? Actually, yeah, let's do that. Actually, yeah, fine. Cafeteria here. Actually, no, because it's the medical bay, right? Medical. Yeah, forget the medical. Let's do minimum medical, because we haven't seen any problems with medical yet. So medical will be here. With the cafeteria, oh, and the bar, shoot. Cafeteria. Oops, I want the bar next to the... Trying to concentrate. Entertainment value, ladies and gentlemen. All right, so from here, crew quarters. No, what's this? Oh, that's the bathroom. Crew quarters should be this. This should be crew quarters. That was double my last. Is this the cafeteria? Oh, that's the medical bay. Okay, good. Oh, the cafeteria is gonna suck. So, do I want to add... Okay, so bathroom. Bathroom! Shower stall. So, one, two shower stalls. Make it three. Four. And then the rest are toilets. Look at that. Look at that. All right, cool. The bar we did, crew quarters. Two, three. Oh, shoot. One, two, three. Can't get an extra light in there, but whatever, it's okay. You... No. How about some more? What's this? Oh, game board. Do that. More bunk beds? Yeah, more bunk beds. Cacti, do some plants. Get some oxygen going. Perfect. All right, medical bay. Medical desk. Medical cabinet. Medical bed. Perfect. I don't know, I have this thing for cacti. Alright, so the bathrooms are there, that's there. Not so sure what I can do with this. I don't know if I'm gonna expand. Maybe I should expand. I don't know. Alright. What do we got? Wasn't it last room? Engine room. Engine room. So, just in case, I think I'm going to have to do this. I'm going to have to do two shield generators. Two weapon generators. Oh, you only need one? Huh, okay. Only need one. So now, we're going to do shield tanks, weapon tanks. Let's do it anyway, just in case. Yeah, that's it. Light up this whole room, baby. Light up the whole room. Might as well. Okay, let's put the FTL in the middle of the room. FTL in the middle of the room. We'll put some plants. I don't know, I have a thing for cacti. Cool. Alright, so that's it. Engines, cafeteria, I'm done. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, look at that. Mahula's got to see this. So, I don't know what I want to do up here. Do I add another? See, this is one step down. The bathroom is in the middle of everything, so engineers and everything can get to the bathroom, but then the cafeteria's there. Ish. So I can't make a small cafeteria up here, or a small bathroom. Actually, yeah, can I make a small cafeteria? Nope. Maybe I'll make a second medical bay. That's what I should do. No, not even. I can only make a bar. Seriously? Haha. Oh, well, whatever. We'll do a bar. Only one allowed in the room, whatever. I can't put chairs in there, but we'll just put plants to promote productivity. We'll promote productivity. Alright. That is awesome. Look at this ship. Alright, now. Hire the crew. So, Kip, Jackie, Maribel, Roland. She looks good. Angie Martins looks good. You're okay too. Alright, so how many? I had three, so I'm gonna have to have at least six of these guys. Maybe six. Alright, so how many do I have? I need seven more? Available crew 20. 20. I got six, so eight. Two more. You're good. Work ethic. Yeah, you're okay. I'm good. Teamwork. Work ethic so low. Not him. Oh, wait, what? Whatever. Actually, I can hire almost everybody. Fine. I hired everybody. Wow, look at that. Look at that. All right, let's do the schedule. Skills. Oh my wow. Okay. What do we got here? Actually, yeah. What are the attributes here? Work ethic are all good. Teamwork, bleh, it's fine. Punctuality. Jackie? That's Jackie? No. They're all good. Doesn't matter. All right, schedule everybody. So attributes. Highest leader is Jackie. Jackie takes command. Jackie takes command. Okay, so physicality, these two. Vicky, Angie gets shields and weapons. Kip. Actually, yeah, who's got piloting? Roland. Roland gets piloting. Perfect. Everyone else on shields. 1, 2, 3, shields. Weapons. Two shields, two weapons. Shields, whatever. Alright, so, here's what we're gonna do. Shields. Weapons. Oh no, we don't even need that. Shields. Weapons. Two slots. Shields. Weapons. There's no one here on shields and weapons. That's weird. Shields. Yeah, that's good enough. Oh, wow. Okay, we're ready to go. Ladies and gentlemen, we are ready to go. What do you think? Alright, so we have everybody. Oh no, we need these people. Everyone on generators. One, two, three, four. Five objects just in case. So you have generators. You have generators. Perfect. Yes! Everybody to your assigned stations. Where did you go? Wandering the ship. Walking. Heading to quarters now. Okay, you guys, I'm just gonna manually assign to do stuff because we're gonna need it. We're needing it. We are so needing it. Where are you going? I need you here. I need someone to build up shields and everything else while we head out. Look at that. We need someone to operate shields and everything else. Oh, she is beautiful. She's beautiful, Captain. That is the end of the episode of setting up the battle cruiser. Okay, actually, yeah. What do we got here? This is the battle cruiser? I can't tell. But look at that. Shield power 900. Ship supplies. Weapon power 675. It's beautiful! I love it. Alright everybody, thanks a lot for watching. Hopefully you'll continue. Actually, I'll probably skip a couple of the videos before this. Let me know if you want to see it, but I think I'm just going to head straight to this episode. This is so awesome. Thanks a lot.